Guys, today I'm going to be showing you all these really cool things that Schleich Horstlauer Everin made of me in a loot bag because I was just at her birthday party. So the first thing is this really cute blanket. Let's try it on. It is. Okay, so the next thing is this really adorable sash. Let's try it on. It is. Thing is this really awesome hay net. Now, as you can see, she can like poke her nose in there to start eating. Like, anyway, next thing is this really awesome bareback saddle pad, or just bareback pad. I kind of do a mix of both. Anyway, let's put it on. The next thing is this really cute white halter with these little, I don't know what you call them. They're like, I don't know, these, like silvery bead thingies. Anyway, they're really cool. Let's put it on. It's so cool and it matches so well with her coat, even though it's a bit, you know, it's like the same color as her, but it's still really cool. Next thing is these really cool boots, and there's four of them, and yeah, let's just put them on. They are a bit loose and big, but I love them. That's actually what I love about them, and they're so adorable on her. She loves anything pink. There is this really cool, like, neon orange and red bridle. Let's put it on. That's it. So cool. I love that color. Well, these ribbon pieces are a bit long, but I can easily trim those. But overall, this is really amazing. That was the last thing for Misty. Now I'm going to have to bring in a other horse. As you can see, I brought Phoenix. So the first thing is this faux leather halter. I tried it on Misty. It's a bit big, though. So let's put it on Phoenix. It is so awesome. I am literally so glad she made me this. I can't believe it. It's just so amazing. Okay, on to the next thing. So these next things are these cute, really cute polo wraps. And they're four of them. Let's put them on. This is it. Okay, that was the final thing that she made me. So thank you so much, everyone. And don't forget to like and subscribe to mine and her channel. Next time.